मोइन इन फैक्ट कल सुबह ही लैंड किए थे अपनी फैमिली के साथ इधर, और आज मैच में आपके सामने एक मैच चेंजिंग ओवर भी आपने उनकी तरफ से देखा था. सो गोइंग टू स्टार्ट ऑफ. जी
मोइन भाई, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वेलकम टू पाकिस्तान एंड वेरी गुड स्पेल टुडे ऑफ कोर्स फर्स्ट ओवर. व्हाट वाज इन योर माइंड व्हेन यू नो लीन एंड फखर जमान वाज वेरी इन गुड शेप, सो व्हाट वाज इन योर माइंड व्हेन यू केम टू ओवर?
आई थिंक they're obviously very good players and they were going so well. Sometimes it's a little bit easier to come on because everyone expecting you to go for runs. But I think to get Lin out, who was a very dangerous player, the way they were going, and then Fakhar, obviously big wickets in terms of the game, and then the spinners bowled fantastically well. So Imibai and Shaibai bowled amazingly well. So it was a great team performance. They played well early on. Our seam has actually bowled quite well. Few inside edges were for four, and these things happen. But for me, it's about, I've done it many times for England and domestically, and I don't have a problem with coming on then or anything like that. So yeah, it was nice to get a couple of wickets.
Aftab sir.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
We consider you a most respectable cricketer in the world of cricket, and we have a very good heart affiliation with you. Who convinced you to be here, Saqlan Mushtaq or Mushtaq Ahmed?
Look, I've been asking around. I've not been in Pakistan for maybe 15 years. I used to come every year to play with my dad's academy. And I just felt the time is right to come and play in Pakistan. Mushibai and Andy were very keen on me. And I said, why not? You know, it's the land where my mother was born, and it means a lot to me. So. Yeah, it's an amazing place to come and play. The fact that the whole competition is in Pakistan is it's a huge achievement in itself, and it's great to be part of it.
Moen, how much excited to be here in Lahore and a part of PSL?
Yeah, very, very excited. It's a tournament that people are talking about all over the world. I think to have it in Pakistan, like I said, I think it means a lot more to the players. We all want cricket back in Pakistan. We want test matches, one days, everything in Pakistan now. I think we've had enough of playing in Dubai against Pakistan, which they have a great record. But it's a huge achievement for the country, for the game, and hopefully we can keep coming in the future, inshallah.
Ji.
Do you like the playing conditions in Qazafi Stadium as well as you are playing in Lahore Qalandars' home ground, and the crowd is supporting you, both of your team? So what's...
Yeah, I think the crowd just want good cricket to be played. It didn't really feel like an away game. You know, when you have Shahid Afridi in your team as well, the crowd doesn't care who anybody else is. So. No, it's amazing to be here, to be playing in any ground. I think it's a dream for not just us guys, but also Pakistani players to play in front of their own crowd.
Okay. Tariq bhai?
Moen, how was quality of cricket in this game?
Quality is very high. I've watched PSL before. It's highly talked about with the best bowlers in the world in T20 cricket. The talent in Pakistan has always been there, and PSL is always going to be good for Pakistan itself, the team itself, and for us to come and play here is a big thing, and to have a win under our belt in a tough game. I mean, they could have easily got 200 today, but we bowled well, we pulled it back well, and I'm sure watching the other games, the standard is very high.
Okay, any last question? Yeah. Last question, or does anyone want to ask more questions? Sure.
Moen, many of the English players are playing in PSL. Do you see the prospect of English team coming in Pakistan in near future?
I hope so, inshallah. You know, I think it's something that I'm sure they're talking about. And I know other countries are also talking about coming. So hopefully in the future, that it's great that the English players are here. I think there's close to 10 players here from England. And it shows that the guys are keen to come and play here. The standard is high, but also if we do come back with the national team, we have the experience of playing in Pakistan, which most of the guys obviously don't have.
Okay, last question. Yes, sir.
Assalamu alaikum, Moen. ਮੋਇਨ ਤੁਸਾਂ ਦਾ ਤਲਕ ਵੀ ਪਾਕਿਸਤਾਨ ਤੋਂ ਆ ਔਰ ਪਾਕਿਸਤਾਨ ਅੱਛੀ ਤਾਂ ਖੇਡੀ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਕੈਸਾ ਲੱਗਣਾ ਔਰ ਤੁਸਾਂ ਨੇ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਫੈਮਿਲੀ ਪਾਕਿਸਤਾਨ 'ਚ ਰਹਿਣੀ ਹੈ ਉਸ ਵਾਸਤੇ ਕੋਈ ਮੈਸੇਜ ਆਪਣੀ ਜ਼ਬਾਨ 'ਚ ਕੋਈ ਦੇਣਾ ਚਾਹੋ
No, no, whatever you're comfortable with. Whatever you're comfortable with.
It's a big deal, you know. It's my granddad was born in Pakistan. My mom was also born there. And I'm very proud of that, obviously. But I was obviously born in England, and I'm hoping to go, inshallah, to Azad Kashmir, where my mother was born. So, yeah, it's a big thing for me. It's a big thing for my family. My family are here. So, yeah, I can't wait, inshallah.
Okay. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.